cardinal beans.
Oh. Here, take them.
Yeah, those are tough. All right. I mean, some rough kid memories right there. Let's see what's going on.
All right, winter storm watch in effect for northern New Mexico for tomorrow and throughout the day on Sunday. I think the storm's going to be out of here early on Monday. And you can see the cutoff line essentially lines up to be about Santa Fe as you get up into the southern San Juans, over into the Sangre de Cristos and northeast highlands as well. As far as temperatures go right now, we're looking at the 30s and 40s to the north, 50s here in central sections, and 50s and 60s down to the south. A wider look shows our storm system is actually spinning over the Pacific Northwest, and that's what's going to come diving down, strengthen, and with a lot of cold air, it's going to come plowing through New Mexico, and it's going to be very interesting for us over the next 48 hours to watch this thing traverse the state here. We still don't necessarily have great agreement on our models on what's going to happen with this, but here's what I think what we're looking at here, and the storm's going to come on down for tomorrow, and as it approaches here, it'll hit, first of all, the west slopes of the southern San Juans here. Places like Chama, Durango will start seeing some snow. Farmington could start getting some light snow in mixes here, but the heaviest snows along the west slopes of the areas like the southern San Juans, light to moderate valley snows as well around the Durango area. Now, as the storm slides over the Sangre de Cristo tomorrow night, it's going to draw in plenty more cold air, and on the back side of this storm as well throughout the day on Sunday, we're going to be pushing moisture in around Raton, possibly as far south as Las Vegas, and up into the Sangre de Cristos as well, and that's when I think we're going to start to rack up some pretty good snow numbers in the high Sangres. Places like the town of Taos, Taos Ski Valley, Red River, Angel Fire, Eagle Nest, those areas all going to be on the bullseye zone for picking up some pretty good snows. But the bust potential on this isn't going anywhere. It's 40% because the track on this thing is still shaky. If it goes a little bit to the north, we could end up getting nothing. Goes a little more to the south, and Albuquerque could get a few inches of snow. But here's a look at our snowfall forecast as it sits now. 4 to 8 inches Durango, 8 to 16 up around Silverton and Wolf Creek. Farmington could pick up an inch or two, 4 to 8 possible around Chama by the time it's all said and done. Up into the Sangre de Cristo, 6 to 12 inches of snow possible. We could beat this if things really work out perfectly. Albuquerque, I don't think we're going to be in the mix for a lot of snow. 1 to 4 inches Santa Fe, Sandia could pick up an inch or two of snow as well, and 2 to 4 possible up into the northeast highlands from this system. As far as the roads go, the ones you want to watch, I think road number one is Highway 64 running from Chama all the way through to Clayton here. That one's going to be tough. Could be as early as tomorrow morning around Chama, and then by Sunday into Monday through the Sangre de Cristos and out toward Clayton. That could be problematic. I-25 is going to be close. We're going to watch that very carefully for you, because if we get enough snow, that could be a mess. 84, 285 up through Santa Fe and Taos and up into Alamosa could be a problem. And then if things really work out and the storm goes farther south, I-40 could be a bit of a concern, but I think that's a bit of a long shot at this point. So look for increasing showers tomorrow in the form of snow across the northwest. Sangres, like around Taos, Angel Fire, Red River, you guys get into the act late tomorrow night. Back toward the south and west, too far south to get much in the way of this storm, 50s and 60s. Down to the south, temperatures in the 70s, but much colder across southeastern New Mexico by Sunday with the chance of a brief shower by then. East Mountains, I think, relatively quiet during the day. A scattered shower definitely possible, even a snow shower, and then a little better chance as we head in to late Saturday night and Sunday. And same deal here in the metro. Stray shower possible tomorrow. Better chance on early Sunday to pick up a couple of snow showers. Santa Fe, 1 to 4 inches of snow will be possible through Sunday. And Albuquerque, I think we're looking at light accumulations. But I tell you what, we're going to continue to watch this, because this sucker goes a little farther south, and we could be in business.
We might.
Might be. But I think chances are it goes north.
Big sports night next.